Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, what is going on, guys? Zaptify here. Welcome back to another video, guys. So today we are on Kooncraft again for our second Let's Play, guys. So we are in the spawn claim. If you guys do remember, in the last episode, we did actually get the spawn claim. So we have two little chests up here, and then we have like the outside with glass and fence gates, so it's really nice. And then we have like string over there so they can't pearl. And then like over here, if you like fall, basically you go down there, and then how we get down there is like right here. And I also have a home down there, so if it'll let me go down, I can show you guys. So yeah, see, so we just have this, and then we'll just kill them. I haven't had hoppers yet because they're pretty expensive and I'm pretty poor. But I'm gonna open up some keys, guys, and hope you guys do enjoy. I basically voted yesterday, and I got these keys from the vote crate. But from the vote party thing, we got 12 iron ingot, which is pretty bad. But we got the mega key, which is the best key, so let's see what we get, guys. Hopefully we can get something good or pretty good. So we're gonna be getting yo, three rare keys. Okay, let's go. Okay, and then like let's open up another mega key, and then let's see what we're gonna be getting, guys. We're gonna be getting something good, hopefully. Yo guys, we just oh my god, guys, we just got an iron golem spawner. This is okay. Okay, you wanna know what? I already got a lot of stuff, but I can't believe I got two more keys to open after this one. Yo, I actually can't believe I got an iron golem spawner. That is so cool, guys. Oh my god. We got an iron golem spawner. So we got a sharp 4 fire aspect 2. Yo, I kinda wanna auction house that iron golem spawner. I mean, the IG. I don't know. If I feel like if I make an iron golem spawner or like a little a spawn thing for it, it will get raided because like all my stuff gets raided on Kooncraft. But I honestly have no idea what I'm gonna do with it. I think I'm gonna auction it, honestly. Okay, 6 iron blocks. I mean, I don't know. I guess if this sells for over 3k, then we'll just make a grinder. I don't know, it's just one IG, you know. I could save up, but it's like, you know, I'm just gonna try to auction it. And then actually, so, okay, auk start, and then one, and then like okay, the queue is actually full. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and cut this clip, and I'll be right back. I don't know if I'm gonna sell the IG or not, but I'll bring you guys an update if I do or not. So yeah, guys. All right, guys, so I actually decided that I'm just gonna keep the IG, so it's in my PV1 with all of my god stuff. So yeah, also I did get the monster rank. I bought it yesterday, since there was a sale and it was pretty cheap. But I'm actually gonna go to my home. My home bottom is not raided, but home outside, love you too, I'm recording. That's just, and you know, cool. But this is a spawn claim that we have 300 blocks away. Oh my god. But like, you fall in here and basically you're dead. So that's the inside of what I already showed you guys. And then over here is like a little string trap, so if we're actually dying, we can just go in a safe room. So it's pretty cool, guys. But that is that. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe get some PvP in this episode. I have no idea, guys. But I'm gonna go ahead and cut to the next clip. So yeah, guys, see ya.
See her next to me. Something happens when I hold her. She keeps my heart from getting older. When the days get
shorter, oh my god.
And the nights get a little colder.
Oh god.
Oh no. Dude, you just got trapped. Oh my god, that's why you shouldn't have went in. GG. Okay, let's get it. Do we have to get it over here? Alright, go against the wall.
Hit it. No, it's on me. Hit it.
Alright. Dude, they probably already see the weather coming. This is so funny. Alright.
Oh shit, I should get it against the wall.
Yeah. Keep going.
We're under claim.
We are? Oh yeah, we're under claim. Okay, keep going. Oh dude, I see their name. They know better. Okay. Okay, keep going.
Keep hitting it.
Okay. Alright, let's do this. Alright, okay. Oh, I think we're almost there.
Yeah, I hear the fence.
You do? Oh, there's above us! Okay. Hit him this way, get over here, dude, they screwed up! He even said, well, we're the word. Okay. Yeah, for real, they'd have been like, why would these kids wither us? They don't probably have withers.
Yeah, it's like the second day of the map.
Yeah, for real. Yo, how do we get it up more? Oh, I see an idiot. I see idiot number one. Oh, make sure you get the star. No, I think it's over there. I think it's this way now.
Yeah, it's this way.
Okay.
Look, you see the redstone?
Oh, the redstone! Mess up the redstone! Yo. I am. Okay. Yo. Oh, they're here. Okay. Oh, they're gonna kill the wither. Get the star.
No, he got the star.
Who did?
This guy.
Okay. They're trying to block us in. Get out, John. Yeah, block John! You got trapped again! John, block John! You got trapped again! I'm so dead. Okay, guys. Yo, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this episode here. But they had like a 75% off sale. So I actually just did decide to buy Beast Rank, cause it is the highest rank there is. So now I'm Beast Rank. Let's see what the kit gets, boys. Okay. PV1. Okay. I didn't know it'd get this much stuff. Okay. So we got a P4 set, I believe. I'm just gonna go to the base with this stuff. Oh, we got some anvils. Yo, that is so good. Okay. So we got some god apple. We got a lot, guys, from that. I'm just gonna sell all these ores on slash shop in a second. So shop. Donor shop, sell all these, boom, and then diamond, I just have to go to the normal area and sell it. Oh my god, the server's lagging, it's going crazy because everyone's donating. But what is it called? I can sell, I got some anvils, so yeah, we did get some pretty good stuff from that. We even got a god sword. Yo, we got a pickaxe with that? Yo, guys, I actually needed tools because for like the spawn trap or whatever, I broke my stuff on it and I forgot to repair it. But now I actually do have tools, so that is cool. We got more anvils. Yo, guys, we got two sets from that. Boys, let's go. Okay, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and put all of this in there. And then put some of these pots away. So this is ridiculous, guys. I cannot believe that this went so well. So slash PV1, guys, let's put away some of these god apples. And if you guys remember, I used to always do giveaways on Kooncraft. I think those might be returning soon because we are doing super good on the server. We have the highest rank now. We had Prestige V2 on the last series, so we weren't that good, but we are super stacked now. So the server is kind of lagging right now. Don't know why, actually. Like, the chat's not lagging, but, like, I don't know. Actually, no, it's fixed over here now. So, yeah, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end off this episode. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys are having a nice day. If you guys are enjoying the series, make sure to hit that like button down below. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode. And peace out, guys. Have a nice day.